Well, I've been here 6 months in New Hampshire, and I want to thank New Hampshire for accepting me. I know my accent is Southern New Hampshire. I'm from Louisiana. I've been a governor and a congressman, the only person running for president who's been both. I believe in America, but I think we're headed in the wrong direction. And I'm different from the others. They all take PAC money. They all have super PACs. This is my issue. Special interest own Washington. New Hampshire doesn't count. Special interests do. GE, all the big boys, Wall Street banks. I don't take PAC money. I don't take super PAC money. $100 limit. I want a president, a woman or a man, free to lead. And I come to New Hampshire, live free or die. Live free or die. Live free or die. It's a great state, and half the vote is undecided. Tomorrow you look at Buddy Roemer, and you ought to send a message to Washington. Buddy Roemer, he's got a broom, and just like Louisiana, he's going to clean up D.C.